Hi everyone, welcome in the lecture room. My name is Arno Tromp and today I would like to introduce you to Smart IP series. This Smart IP series belongs to a new platform. And this new platform allows us to use some new technology like AC65 Plus. This has a really great benefit of using up to 12 megapixel image and having a really low bandwidth consumption. We have the non-video plugin. That means we can use modern web browsers to control and view our cameras. We have the multiple substream supported up to 2 megapixel. We support 60 frames per second image capturing. Another thing we have is we doubled the resolution of the Darkfighter. So with this new technology, we can have double the resolution and double detail. This means a colorful, bright and high detailed image during the night. Let's start with our bullet camera. It has a complete new design. From the back you can see that it doesn't have the so-called pigtail anymore. We can just make the cables inside of the camera. And it's also more easy to adjust. Just one screw to adjust the whole camera to its needs and get it in position. The rest is really easy to install. It's just a bracket that you can mount on the wall as a pre-installation and just connect the camera to it. So that makes it really easy to install. No pigtail anymore and a completely new design. And now our box camera. Our box camera has some really new features. We have, of course, we have the PUE. We have the SD card slot on the back of it. We have the BNC analog output. But also now we have the 12-volt DC power output. So we can power up from the camera a PAR or an external microphone, for example. This is our outdoor dome camera. It has the built-in junction box. Inside, you can find the XIR 2.0 technology and also the anti-reflection technology on the bubble. This is our indoor dome camera. This indoor dome camera is supported by the XIR technology 2.0. Internally, we can find the SD card slots and we find the analog output. So when the camera is positioned, it's easy to adjust and to control the image. On the side, we can find the normal PUE powered internet connection. We can find the audio in and outputs. And what's also special about this one is that the power output 12 volts. So we can power up an external PAR or some other device that we would like to use. So here's the conclusion. The camera series is really easy to install. Cables can be connected directly towards the camera or inside the junction box. It supplies AC65 and a non-plug-in technology and is outperforming on the image. Wide dynamic range and image quality during day and during night. Thank you for watching.